One. All right. Go.
So, Rob beat him.
Yeah.
In winners. Pretty early on, huh?
Yeah. Winners, semis.
Winners.
Yeah, winners, semis. I no, quarters.
That was good. Oh my God, Kevin, you suck.
I love you, Kevin.
Yeah, you're all right.
You're my favorite. No, you're not. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise. I love you, son. It's just all love. You know what I mean?
That's true.
Dude, you know what? You know what this does for Robbie, though? Like, I remember the longest time.
Yeah.
Longest time I hadn't beaten Kevin. I was so upset. And when I beat him, I took, like, fucking 3 games after that. 4 games after that. It was, like, a real big
sets or games?
Sets. But yeah.
No, I know last week, Robbie was super, super disappointed because he fucking, he dropped against Kevin last week. He, fucked it.
Going for grabs.
Oh my God.
Who are you, fucking SU? Bitch. Sexy ass little bitch taking stupid kids color.
Oh, Kevin needs to fucking DI that shit.
Okay, he's just kind of shit on this game.
Yeah. Oh, nice start.
Kevin.
Oh no, dude, he's grown up so much.
Oh,
dude, I fucking messaged him on Facebook, Kevin, because I finally got a chance to watch Smash the Splash. I don't know how to pronounce it. Soth?
Soth.
Soth?
Soth.
He is so fucking good, dude. That's good for
him. The one that's been like that one. Him and Marco Billy have been like...
Helping Kevin?
Yeah, I'm telling him about stuff.
That's nice. That's cool.
It's part of the Discord thing that he's a part of. The Ivysaur Discord.
What is it?
It's like... You know what Discord is?
Uh-oh.
It's like a... Like an online, like... I think it's kind of like Skype almost. But like, I think it's just like a chat room. And they have a bunch of Discords for like characters. Like, they have a Wolf Discord, they have an Ivysaur Discord. I'm sure they have a Sonic Discord.
Sonic's a good game.
Yeah. I don't know, dude. I just couldn't. That's the thing about, Kevin that he has that clutch factor. And I remember when he was doing, he was last dodge against Buffer Man. I was like, damn, look at this. And then Sean just goes, yeah, but clutch factor versus non clutch factor.
Yeah, fuck you, bitch.
Alright, GG's. I was like, who says the fucking Buffer Man doesn't have one? And then I lost him.
Alright.
I was like, shit, did he wrong like once or something? Like, navigate?
Oh no.
Dude, the All-Star crew battle, I wanted to counter Sean so much, but I was like, man, like, I want to just like wait till he picks
right.
Up. So I definitely
me and hard. Robbie kind of.
I learned more.
Are pools finalized?
Yeah.
Me and Kevin are in the same pool.
Sean.
You should have said something. Okay. No.
Oh, that was
clubs.
Shitty that you could just get a down throw.
The winner is.
Yeah, you hold this guy.
See, now he's playing dumb. Like, he's not playing like he should be. Like, he's playing aggressive, and he shouldn't be playing like... Okay. He's making more work, Kevin. Oh, that was a nice idea. Yeah,
is it flickering?
Know. Yeah, it does it. I don't know why. I don't know if it's, like, one of our cords, or if it's just a game card. It's always flickered. It's always flickered on this stage in Battlefield. I hate it. It's like, what? Where did he go? Edges. You should know that that's the number one way that Falcon can do it. But then again, you just have to avoid it. He dies way sooner. That would have been like cool for like the flexing, you know, flexing, you know what I'm saying? Like, oh god, I thought he didn't make that. I was like, no, no, I think it's short hop. Oh, yeah, that would have been better.
Damn, damn. Oh.
Yeah. He's doing really good with those, like, those nairs. You see how he's nairing and he keeps getting out of them?
Honestly, like, it feels like Robbie has been dominating this match, but there they are, and Kevin has some stuck to see.
Shield. There's not even a space, he's about to break his shield. Good games.
The winner is...
Yeah.